Cassie, the owner of Ritual Coffee Roasters. We're at the Southwest Regional Barista Competition. I want to explain a little bit about what you're looking at here, which is this is the fourth machine, which is three machines that are used for competition. This is the fourth machine, and what this is a place for people to come up and get drinks that are comparable to what would be served during a competition. There's a new addition to the setup of the fourth machine this year, which is really exciting, which is this machine over here.
Our next competitor, our third competitor in the second round of the 2012 Southwest
competitors finish their competition, they come over here, so you can actually get the competitor
pulling
their espresso, making cappuccino,
we're going to be announcing our judges coming in,
the way
they take care of our head judge today is Scott Canary from Cafe Triad from Chapel Hill, North Carolina.
Like they're being judged.
Elaine Lavia from Intelligence and Coffee in Los Angeles, California.
And this over here is
Maggie Mae Johnson, Ritual Coffee in San Francisco, California.
That's the other one I want to visit. Well, thank you. And what coming up at 118?
Highwire Coffee Roasters, Oakland, California.
Kevin Golan from Ritual will be on shortly after that. Naveen Sivakumar and Kristen Sasso will be on the Brewers Cup.
Thank you.